Hey y'all, come and make a quick meal with me. I'm making a tuna melt. Right here I have my 3 cans of tuna. I have my butter and my oil. I use the butter and oil so the butter doesn't burn. Have my cheese here. This is Mexican crumble cheese. I have my bread right here. You can use any type of white bread that you like. You're gonna dice up your onions, your green pepper, and your red pepper. And you wanna go ahead and you want to oil and butter your pan. Go ahead and drop your onions, your green pepper, and your red pepper. Go ahead and start cooking those down. And next, what you're gonna do, well, right here, you're gonna see my seasonings. I use onion powder, garlic powder, black pepper, and salt. Next, you're gonna go ahead and you're gonna drop in your tuna. Now, the tuna is gonna be watery, you know, because it's tuna and water. So your goal is, once you put this into the pan, you wanna start cooking the water down. You wanna start incorporating all the ingredients together and cooking the water down. So that's what you're gonna see me doing. I'm mixing the vegetables that I cut down together, and you're gonna see me start the seasoning a little bit. So yeah, right here, putting the salt. Once then, I'm putting some pepper on there next, and onion powder and garlic powder. I keep it real simple, nothing too fancy, nothing too out of ordinary. So now you see right here, I'm gonna cut down as much of the water as I can out of the tuna. And now I'm about to go ahead and I'm about to chop up my cheese. I always slice it up real thin and then chop it up, dice it up. Right here, I just go ahead and have the pan already buttered. Lay the bread actually on the butter and with the cheese on top. Then add the tuna and then flip it. And there you have it. Have your little tuna melt.